Michael Luke has been in touch to ask us, how do you paint the Synskin of an Imperial Assassin? So for today's video, we're going to show you how to do that. And the first thing that you need to do is undercut your miniature with Chaos Black spray and then paint it entirely with a Baden Black. And the reason for this is a Baden Black and Chaos Black have a different finish to them. So you will notice this difference if you need to neat up later on and skip this step. But after that, what you need is Dark Reaper, followed by Thunderhawk Blue, and finally a very small amount of Fenrisian Grey. But we're going to start with that step of doing a Baden Black, and I'm going to apply this with a medium base brush. And what you need to do is make sure that you get a really smooth finish here. So you can thin this down much more than normal because while it being transparent, by thinning it down won't really matter a whole lot when we're already painting over black. So you want about that sort of consistency really, and when you're ready, just paint all the Synskin using this colour. Once you've done that, we're ready to start highlighting, beginning with Dark Reaper applied to the small layer brush. Now what you want to do is pick out all the areas where light would catch onto the miniature here. So you're looking at more defined features really, like the knees, like I'm picking out just here. Now if you want a bit of guidance as to exactly which bits to pick out, then a great reference is the packaging and also the website as well. With that done, we're now ready to add a highlighter, Thunderhawk Blue. Now this is just a bit more focused towards the area the light would catch. So you're following the same sort of highlight, but just focusing a little bit more towards the sharper details this time. And finally, you just need to add a very fine highlight of Fenrisian Grey. Now this is again following the highlights you've done previously, but just on the very sharpest point. So you're looking at things like the tips of the toes, the tops of the knees, the knuckles, all that sort of thing. And there we are, that's the Synskin complete. Now of course we used a colourless assassin for this example, but you can easily apply this technique to any Imperial assassin that you want to paint. So Michael, I really hope that helps you out, and we'll see you all again soon.